Right, from this now, the way the way that's function like this just do. Now, right, from inside and catch some Chinese man, then we definitely do some illegal activities regarding we mobile networks. You can recall, say, at times you get international calls, so the salon numbers you see as here. This now, some of the people, the way they do their activities, yeah, and the police just dumb bust it to them. And catch three Chinese man, then.
You said earlier. That you
have some Ghanaians, unions.
Let's count this force now. They
start
in the number 500.
As you can see, the police take stock of everything they go. Then phone away the see. This now a set of phones where they set for really hack into WhatsApp, Twitter, all the other social media, Facebook. Then they left here. You they use them WeChat and others. You they use them in a salon. Could they appear wherever country you they? I think they get international link where, be say, you they America, London, Australia, any sign of the world. You they use them. People they visit in a salon. You they, and this according to NATCOM, not good for the country. And they make the country they lost a lot of money. Over here you can see them machine here. Now in them they use. This way they see so, all lens slot way they see na SIM card then they. You see the computer, you see the machine. This na another machine. All the way they see na SIM card then they inside different SIM card. Then people they get past millions of SIM cards fumble. We not come down really identify this night. This na the machines then where you they see so, as you can see, and the machines then they wire. And the machines and this, as you see, all plug and connected to international links. We then just this alone, but you definitely can do calls from anywhere in the world. And according to waiting, we find out, then they pay them directly. This is not cash in, and you see the SIM card them. Now just few of the SIM card them. I will go to the other room beside the SIM card them plenty, and I will make one see them. SIM card them. They get millions of SIM cards after sale here. Whole raid, as you can see now, a whole raid. It's not in room. All the rooms then get SIM card. They get other things. Them machines. Them way, be say. Then they use for do them fraudulent activities here. So you can see. Also, like I tell you, you see the SIM card box there. You see the SIM card. You see them. You see, then get all kinds of SIM card now. Africell, Airtel. No wonder Africell SIM card. Five block. So this is what they do. And they lost is the country. The route now one old host they rent, and they do the entire. So you see the machine. All the machine are connected to SIM card. Right, fumble. Now the room, one of the rooms then this way, then just police just raid, as you can see. Well, interestingly, when I talk to the Chinese man, I say, then a registered company and the police just bust pandemic like arm robbers. Now the Chinese man and this, two of them plus them boss, we talk say in company, a registered company, and that the police just bust pandemic this net like arm robbers. We according to him, he say illegal. Right, as you see now, they boss down there, the Chinese mind they do, in say they operate legally in the country, and that in company register, so you not get any fear.
Malaria. Yes.
It's not medicine with them all night. They try for say now malaria, but the police they say fever tramadol. But in they say now malaria drugs. Plenty phone they get past 500 phones inside as you can see. Different phones, they say then they make them for sale. The police they take stock.
Check, please.
We phone.
Hold it, let me check. Huh? One, two.
My phone, I showed
three.
You your brother.
Four.
I showed you this one. See that man like
okay, Fambola, I'm so far so good. The tap and so and then continue.
Yes. Nice.